Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And the Halloween event is still going on. Got this. That's about to expire, so we'll go ahead and use it. We've got some skill points. And Hurricane. Is that a Minmatar battlecruiser? It is. Had one of those a long time ago. Traded it in for a battleship. Which is the one that I lost the other day. So. Anyway. That seems likely. I knew I was forgetting something. I forgot to get.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
More nanites. No, that's not the one. That's the one. Nanite repair paste. Right.
Warp drive active.
Someone was just in a fight. Let's see. Check our progress here. Alright, so as expected, we're getting about 30,000 a day, which means we'll probably hit the cap somewhere around the next time I play tomorrow. So we should figure out something else to put in. Let's see. That would be cool. Will it let me? It will not. That'll have to do for now.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, ISK. So we're up to 30,000. Did we sell? What's that? Yeah. Oh, right, because of the workload blanks. Let's start with this Angel Hideaway.
Warp drive active.
Everything's coming up, Milhouse. It's a Tetramon site, but it's still worth money.
Warp drive active.
Hey, there we go.
Warp drive active.
Let's see. Let's check out Lustrevik.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
cool. Verified a theory that I had, which is that it's the one that the dots are moving towards. Obviously, we'll need to reproduce that a few times to be sure. That's certainly how it looks. Chance to double check. It is random then. Think that's gonna be it for today.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Not a bad day. So, until next time, have a good one.